That's what you get for encasing my car in ice, I guess.